Januar wind was blawing cauld, as to the north I took my way. The mirksome night did me enfauld. I knew na where to lodge till day. By my good luck I made a mat just in the middle o' my care, and kindly she did me invite to walk into a chamber fair. I bowed full o' unto this maid and thanked her for her courtesy. I bowed full o' unto this maid and bade her make a bed for me. She made the bed baith large and wide, with twa white hands she spread it doon. She put the cup to her rosy lips and drank, young man, now sleep ye soon. She snatched the candle in her hand and frae my chamber went. We speed, I called her quickly back again to lay somewhere below my head. A cord she laid below my head and served me with due respect, and to salute her way a kiss I put my arms about her neck. Hold off your hands, young man, she says, do not say uncivil be. Give ye the only love for me, a ring of my virginity. Was like the lynx o' gout, her teeth were like the ivory, her cheeks like lilies dipped in wine. The lass that made the bed to me, her bosom was the driven snow, t'was rifted heaps so fair to see, her limbs the polished marble stain. The lass that made the bed to me, I kissed her ever and ever again, and now she wist na what to say. I laid her between me and the wall, the lass that na lang till day. Upon the morrow when we raise, I thanked her for her courtesy. But aye she blushed and aye she sighed and said, alas, you've ruined me. I clasped her waist and I kissed her sign, while the tears stood twinkling in her ee. I said, my lassie, dinna cry, for ye aye shall make the bed to me. She took her mother's hall and sheets and made them all in sarks to me. Blythe and merry may she be, the lass that made the bed to me. The bonny lass made the bed to me, the braw lass made the bed to me. I'll never forget till the day that I die, the lass that made the bed to me.